instead of staying with the feeling, my mind is wandering like.
It's just like when we go to cry, we resist it. And that the resistance is what creates the pain when we think we're going to cry. But once we actually do cry, what actually happens is we become present and all of a sudden we feel better. So the part that's painful about crying is the resistance to just allowing ourselves to cry. And as soon as we do, we let go and we become present and we feel better. Most of the time, anyway.
No, actually, they always say that after a good cry, you feel better. They always say that. Nah, I know why, because I guess you stay with the feeling. That's what you're trying to say, right?